Hi, you are watching Quick FAQ channel, and today we're gonna talk about top 5 ways to connect the phishing clients. Fold two lines. Make a simple knot. And two more turns to form a triple knot. Wet the phishing client and slowly pull the knot together. The edge should be formed, this means that you did alright. Cut off excess phishing client. Bloody knot. Connect two lines and tie one temporary knot. Make a triangle and wrap the phishing client together 5 times. Thread out temporary knot into the loop in the middle. And tighten it neatly and evenly. Cut off the temporary knot, Albright knot. Make a loop from the phishing client and pass it in the cord, leaving the end about 15 cm. Wrap both loops with the braid, holding the loops with your fingers. Make about 12 turns. And thread the working end of the cord through a line loop. Wet the lines and tighten the knot. Cut off the excess. Loop and loop to connect the tackle. Tie a regular loop on both lines. The size of the loops on the fishing line with the tackle should allow the tackle through it. Then just thread one loop into the other and tighten it. Ring knot. Combine the ends of the lines. Weave them into turns with each other. Make a loop and two more turns. Tighten the knot evenly, holding the ends of the line. Thank you for watching this video. If it was helpful, please like it and subscribe the channel. You will find many quick answers on the frequently asked questions here. Also, write in the comment other questions you would like to see quick answers to. My name is Dmitry Vetrov. See you soon in the next video. Bye!